Hello, everybody. My name is Christina Bevilacqua. I'm a career counselor at the University Career Center, and I actually started the University Career Center in September of 2019. So I am pretty new. I'm new to Auburn, and I am new to the Career Center as well. I am originally from the Tampa Bay area, grew up there, and then I attended the University of Central Florida in Orlando. I was a psychology major. And then I went on to pursue my master's in clinical mental health counseling from Rollins College, which is in Winter Park, Florida. And so I've been living in Orlando for the last 8 years or so, and I had the chance to complete my graduate internship at UCF, actually at my alma mater, at the Counseling and Psychological Services. And I really enjoyed this experience. It was challenging in all the right ways, and it really showed me that I have a passion for working with students and being with the college population. You know, throughout my undergraduate and graduate degrees, I've been able to work on campus and work one-on-one with students, and I really enjoyed it. And so I decided to get a certificate in college university counseling and really try to, you know, find my niche in working with that population. I think it's just such a unique time in somebody's life and trying to figure out, you know, what you want to do with your life and how to best go about doing that and how to really utilize your strengths and your personality and your skills in a way that manifests into a meaningful career, right? And while our career doesn't define us, it is a huge part of our identity. And so I've just really, really enjoyed getting to, you know, work alongside students and just be, you know, a small part of that journey for them and really help them sort of plant the seeds, you know, that impact their future and their future success. So I really just, you know, my goal is really just to empower students to believe that, you know, that they can pursue the things that they want to pursue. And then being able to see them be successful and hear about those, you know, success stories of people getting the internships or, you know, getting into graduate school or, you know, doing all the things that they, you know, aim to do has been very rewarding. And so a little bit about me in my personal life. I wasn't from Alabama. Like I said, I grew up in Florida, and so I took a chance, came to Auburn. I do have a brother that lives in Alabama, so that was part of the draw of moving to a new state. But it's really been an exciting adventure for me. So I have enjoyed working with my team, my fellow career counselors, and really the Career Center in general. And I feel like I have been embraced by them. So it's been a really great experience so far. I am learning to cook. I enjoy cooking. I enjoy musical theater. I really love the arts. I grew up doing that. I just adopted a dog. So that's been a fun experience as well. She's a beagle and she's really cute. So yeah, that's pretty much it for me. But all right, well, thank you so much.